he is on the baseline. Again, he's already felt the sense of increase in power, which comes to lowering the center of gravity the way he's doing it now. He's trying to really work well within the confines of what this thing allows him to do. But again, really good movers won't feel it at all once they're involved in the point. But along with the power, the control tends to increase too. Once his head's staying at the same height through the whole shot, really going to help his one-handed backhand.